Test 1, 2.
Might be Casper on the deck howling at me.
Probably can see the black on the white. That's
pretty. Yeah, that's what I was wearing a black coat yesterday. Last time I came out. See the crust we're on right now. No normal ground.
If this doesn't wear him out, some
you're fucked.
Especially being an older guy.
He's not that old. He's not that old.
Five?
Yeah, it's not old.
What's Casper?
15?
15?
Yeah. Okay. He's old dog.
Yeah. He's old dog. It's like, I want to do dog stuff, but I can only do it for 10 minutes.
Try to shoot the big ducks and leave the little ducks until it's only little ducks, you know what I mean? But there's been mallards, widgeon, teal, mergansers, hooded mergansers, and then redhead mergansers. Yeah. Oh, they're going in the pond right now. Look. Come here. See? They just want to. See, there's another one. Okay, we're gonna, because he's here, we're gonna go farther towards the fence and go in because we have the mound that'll cover us. Thank you. Low flyer! Huh? No, mine's flying off. Look at him. He's gonna go down to the other pond. Watch him. Yep. We'll go get him. I shot him on the water, but... Yeah. I only dropped the one and he got up.
There's two of them on peppered.
Small guys, all of them. There's a bigger one, but I think they're all the same. Alright, that worked. Dog did good. Dog did good. But we'll go get that guy over there now. Huh? He did a tiny bit, the second volley, but not like, you know. That last guy, I thought you were going to shoot him, but you must have been reloading.
Yeah.
So, I had to reload as well.
The first time, you go up and grab your sled and pull. At least when we first started using them.
All right, then we'll walk this ditch, and a lot of birds will still be in the river. They're not moving. All right.